useless radioed on ahead. Says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if when your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Uh-oh. Don't seem to be doing much.
Come back to me!
Oh, I was hoping I could leave, but nope.
You hovers tightly. I'm sending something fierce to watch your back.
Oh. Thank you.
That is too tough for you. Look on the conveyor belt. You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera, and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries.
Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
You know, this might help against...
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
That was not enough to kill him. Oh.
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort.
No, you guys set those off? I'm gonna need more than 7 bolts. Oh, I guess my turret's dealing with them. But I noticed the red barrel's very, very close. Always someone in our way.
I'll never stop chasing you! Never!
People alive here? Since you're going off? Did you just... Oh. So we will go there if it was. Don't think two of them will do much, so. Oh. That's too much open ground. Oh, hello. You guys just never stop coming. We'll set this off. You're tough. Uh-oh. This might be the again. Nope. Kill me, buddy. Wait, do we have 14 bucks? Can we buy a health pack? Are those still people? Who are you shooting at? Guessing first aid costs. Yeah, 15. Our pistol ammo is full as well. I almost blew myself up for that. Oh, box. But nothing, as always. But as long as Big Daddy doesn't come for us, we should be able to buy a health pack. Or first aid kit. Thank you. Oh, that's an awkward spot. Counting on you, hurt buddy. Hello. Are you now put? Because that's open. Oh. With me. Thank you, turret. Okay, calm down, turret. Don't kill me, too. And yes, I did notice the massive red explodey right next to me.
You have shown kindness to my little ones, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
And a bomb wants to reward you. The reward will be inside a teddy bear at the Gatherer Garden. I'm gonna have to try and lure someone out to die on that, because otherwise I'm gonna be the one who dies on it. Donald Adam, hypnotize Big Daddy. Need a bodyguard in a pinch? Our new hypnotized Vladimir
plasmid will fool a big daddy into protecting you as if you were its own little sister. Probably telekinesis and switch.
Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
That's going to be... Did we get everything from him? All right, we're... Well, we have a ton, so let's get an extra plasmid slot.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees.
And maximum health, thank you. Maximum Eve, thank you. Be enrage. Also be like make them fight each other instead of us. Yeah, let's do it. Developed for use in today's uncertain environment. Enrage will make your victim forget what side he is on and attack anyone nearby. Just make sure anyone isn't you. Switch out Incinerate.
Your enemies. Laugh as your enemies fight each other.
Excellent. Oh, why are they? There we go. Oh, our hand looks lovely.
In trouble times, give your little girl the life that she deserves. Boarding an education free of charge.
Baby, is that you?
Children are the
I heard.
Hello. Come on down. Could you please? Could you run? Either one of you. We also have that one. I'm gonna try and not hit. One more of you, right? Or did he? Nope, there's one more. Calm down, they're dead. It's fine. Yes, we should absolutely definitely buy first aid kits. It can afford. I don't know how much money we picked up, but. Four of them. We're gonna need them. Oh.
Do not touch my girl! Are you afraid?
Hello. Goodbye. Did you forget already? Yeah, you did. Hey. Hello. That almost went south. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Should we just get rid of you right away? Unless there's two of you. Nope, there's only one. Get him to run onto that one. Ready? There you are. Ouchie, ouchie, ouchie.
Come on, come on.
Likewise, you know what a darn.
I'm sort of worried because our turret is going off. Who are you fighting? Oh. What? Are you okay?
Thank you.
Got a whole $5. Oh. Now we could use our telekinesis, but can we perhaps get up? Can we grab those with... Actually, can we get in there somehow? Maybe it's a drop downy place. Another jump upy place. Hello, fishy. Oh, well, we certainly want to get in there. Because we need the lore. Save, just in case it's... mess up hack... code thingy explodes. That. No, we cannot. Oh, thank goodness.
Mr. Ryan asked,
can I not look at the
to make this clear to you?
Flashy.
You give us Fontaine and this old filthy ring of his, and you'll be knocking back pints up at the Friday McDonald's. But if you prefer to play the mule, we'll treat you like a mule. Give him a taste, Patrick.
Of course we don't have...
Shots,
pistol.
Timmy, ready to talk now?
Go on, son. Go on, do you,
Timmy? Oh.
Whatever Ryan thinks he can do to me, I'll take it in double!
I don't want to accidentally cut myself. There we go. So will it be... Oh, excellent, another one. Will it be worth... Yeah, it'll be worth using the Eve, I think, to get the ammo. Don't mind me. Not this one, it's this one. Switch out Enrage one for telekinesis, thank you. Back down we go. Oh, oh. Don't accidentally kill yourself for your serious injury, fall damage. Oh, excellent. I mean, it still worked. Is that other thing, I think it might be bullets and not a blade.
A rapture reminder. We all have bills to pay, and the temptation to break curfew to make a little extra atom is forgivable. Breaking the curfew is not. Stay on the level and out of trouble.
Oh. This is awkward. Then hopefully all the way down. That's not a down. That one is. Thank you. Oh. Excellent. Do we need to go here? That. That and this and some more. Oh, that there, that there. There we go. Welcome back. Oh, so this is the other side of. So then the mystery thing will be. Oh, it's cigarettes and alcohol. Neither of those. And we also can't take any more pistol either. But we know how to get there now, in case. And we don't want to fight them, because. Yep. Oh. Go ahead and leave. Fine. No, that's. Leave is the other way. Because even though we have, like, this. We have also. Could this and that kill him? Also, does it know how to. Does it know how to use those? Jeez. Knows how to use that, certainly. Well, he didn't last long. Sniper would be cool. Oh, he's so far away, it doesn't even. Can we? Good. I'm so gonna kill myself on that later. He's gonna end up just. I was gonna take him over so he could fight that guy, but of course. No Eve. Do you know how to use the logs to get over? No, you don't. Oh, that. I was gonna say that's convenient so we could heal, but. We're not really in the. Monetary situation where we can just. Thank you. That might be all we need. No, it's not. Not at all. I don't know if we want to use the. Because we don't have much anti-personnel. Whereas regular machine guns. Can we. Guess not. Well, that takes care of that. Slowly making a death trap for us. I don't know if I even hit and do damage and things.
You think you can hide?
Imagine how brilliant it would be if I could.
What's the point?
Don't know. It's too deep right now, buddy.
Help me find this sinner.
Here I am.
Coward!
I can't imagine that we survived this. Hello. There you are. Ouchie, ouchie.
Have some of this. Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Oh. This is an absolutely terrible place to be.
Fight me properly.
Shit. Ouchie. I did take care of all of those, so. I need. If you could stop wall hacking and knowing exactly where I am. Then maybe.
I'll send you blood.
No, let's just kill him. Ouchie, ouchie. Thank you.
He died for your sins, for your sins.
It's nothing, just a knife.
Oh, that's awkward. Had my one shot, the hypnotizing. Oh no, don't get me. Suddenly we don't have much machine gun ammo anymore.